My name is Christine Wangeshi Yishigi, and my double major is biochemistry and gender, women, and sexuality. My favorite thing about having biochemistry and gender studies is that I do get to interact with multiple people from who have different perspectives and different ideas of how to think about the world. I might want to, in the future, want to become a either OBGYN or be a doctor somehow, but I also want to work with women, and especially African women. I grew up in Kenya, and then my family decided to move here to be together with my dad. I'm really glad that I chose UC Davis. I don't think there's any other school really that I could have chosen. I think the number one thing that has made me choose UC Davis or like be glad that I'm here is Professor Mama and like being in her class. Like that totally changed my world. And she's the first professor here at Davis or anywhere that I've seen that like I can see myself doing the same job, or she's the same vision of a woman I would like to be in the future. So like taking that class just opened my eyes to a whole new world I didn't see before.